I'm moving our nickel on nickel package, and we're bringing Fuller on at the left corner. So you know, hopefully it'll be a full time thing. It's a little different for me. I gotta get back and acclimated to playing nickel and playing two positions on defense. So once I think I get that going, it'll be a good transition for all three.
Did they talk to you about that before they drafted him, or was that only after?
No, that was all last week. It was new to me. But I played nickel early in my career when I was in Indianapolis, and a little bit here. We had full-time nickel here from DJ to Kevin Hayden to Isaiah Fry. So it's just going to take a little bit of adjustment for me, but it's all the same. It's all the same playing going. What are some